We're live.
This is it.
This is it.
This is the one.
Here we are.
The one and only last one with me. Then it's just going to be you two. You're the ones that they like anyway.
Well, you are being replaced. I mean, it's not like there's not going to be another guy in this room.
It's going to be that guy.
I'm moving in.
Are you moving up here?
I'm moving up here.
It's about time.
He likes my dressing room better.
Why didn't you move up here in the first place?
Because when I got here, he was already here and I felt bad saving him.
You should have said something.
Ironically, I had to stay here because my room was wet.
That's right.
For a day.
It's a long day.
You should have said something, and I would have said, oh, next time.
I know! Oh. Mr. Swenson. Oh. I sat right in that corner.
Good times.
Because it wasn't wet.
Nope.
Are they going to be able to hear all the way over there?
I don't know. Who knows? Sweet, how do you feel? Come on. Last vlog, or whatever it's called.
I feel bittersweet, Ramin.
Why is that, William?
Bitter in that I have to leave the company and the artistic grandeur of my friends, my colleagues, my fellow artisans. Sweet in that I will be able to sleep again. Mm-hmm. I might possibly be able to have an alcoholic beverage and not worry about how it might affect the singing voice.
But you still have the alcoholic beverage and not really worried.
That's not true.
And you're not going to sleep, you're still a father.
That's true, but I'll be able to sleep more.
When?
When I'm not doing this show.
Yeah, you sleep at like 6 at night.
You don't know that.
Audra, I'm taking a nap.
Yeah.
Give me the dishes.
That.
That sounds all right.
I feel like I should be wearing a hat with an animal on it.
What do I got?
Did you guys go shopping together?
What's
and go, I'm going to get the beaver. I'm going to get
years.
The pigeon.
You have a pigeon, I think. Is it a pigeon?
Is it a dove?
I don't know. I got it because it was red. But it's dirty bird. Look at that. I didn't know it said that.
Oh, that's what it is. It's a dirty bird.
Does yours say beaver?
No.
What does it say, dirty bird?
Nothing.
It's a beaver, though.
Nothing.
You got more bang for your buck?
Because it's words?
If I got a hat with an animal on it, what would it be?
Send in your answers. Comment on the bottom of this YouTube page.
Wasn't there a night where everybody in this show was deciding what animal
there was
everybody
like
was?
There wasn't a night like that.
I think I got wolf.
I said like a Clydesdale.
What? And that's probably my reaction when you said that.
Probably.
Really?
We've been having
Are
the same.
Are you drunk now?
You and I have been having the same seven conversations 6 years
ago. What animal were you? Loosely based.
What's that?
What animal were you?
Well, I tried to make a case that I was an otter. And
that's very good.
Really, everybody fought me on that.
No, that's good.
I can see that.
Yeah. I tried for a while in high school to get all my friends to call me the otter, and that didn't fly.
What was I? Or did we have to choose our own?
No, it was like a kind of a group, but you were not. You're never around when the rest of us are around.
Not on stage, mm-hmm. performing.
Last time we played a game. What's the smallest amount of money you would reach into a toilet for?
Oh, not very much. I reach into toilets all the time anyway.
Yeah? Just recreationally?
To clean them.
Oh, but I mean like a public toilet. Flush.
Well, you didn't say public.
Well, no,
well,
I'm
what
saying,
for? Why am I putting my hand in there?
Did you not pay any attention to the premise? What's the smallest amount of money you would reach into a public toilet for? It's a flushed toilet.
That's a flush. But it's public?
Yeah, at like a nice, like a mid-range mall.
Westfield.
Because like...
Jersey.
A public toilet for authority is different than a public toilet at the Ritz and other.
Yeah. Why is this even a question?
It was something to do.
What did you say?
You got a new Apple Watch, and these are the things
bucks.
You're thinking of?
$5? $5?
$5? You put your...
I think I'd leave
five. Put your hand down a toilet for $5?
$5.
Man.
At a mall.
At a nice mall.
Take a little round rubber.
Mid-range.
I don't think that fucking mid-range. What is your watch? Jesus.
It's Breitling, but anyways. This... is about Will's final week.
Right, Will.
I don't wear a watch.
It's a really nice
watch. My phone tells me what time it is.
Yeah, but you gotta reach in and you're distracted.
I have a good sense of time, too. Have you ever done this and try not to look at what time it is for, like, a week and just guess and see how good you get at it?
No.
You
become for a week?
You become incredibly good at it.
But you have a job. Like... Well,
I guess when I did this, it was a summer and I was like at my family's ranch and I didn't have a watch and
you
I had
a schedule.
Right.
It's hard when you have a schedule.
True.
Do you want to guess the time right now?
Well, it's easy because we just had fight call. Right. And I know that it's, and there's a lot of watches surrounding me.
This is maybe the worst one we've done. Not because it's the most boring, but because it's just interesting enough to not be funny boring.
Oh, I see.
You know what I mean?
It's below the line, but not...
But not far enough below it.
Right. Yeah. It's sort of on the line. It's probably because I've been speaking more during this one.
Mm-hmm.
And I have I have the tendency to be more boring.
And we're not feeling as hostile as we sometimes do. That's true.
There's a little bit of love in the air.
Sure.
Because I'm leaving and you guys are going to miss me. Can I have your watch when you are dead? Can you name that movie?
No.
It's The Three Amigos.
So that's it, Will. How long will it be? 16 months?
Altogether. March.
No, like 15.
14.
April, 14. May. 14. But I was gone for two of them. So, you know, performance months 12.
Well done.
And
good experience?
It was great. I loved it. Great show.
No regrets?
Sure regrets.
Go on.
Huh?
Like?
I don't want to share it. It's private.
Okay.
But
you can tell us after.
Yeah. Yeah. In fact, I just want
to... For our memories. Of all the times that we sat on this couch without being around, just hanging out.
Right. All those times.
All those times.
We'll miss this.
Ooh.
Yeah. What time is it? Because I don't think I set my watch for
We got about 6 minutes till half hour.
Yeah. Alright, let's wrap it up.
Alright, I gotta...
So in three words, your year at Les Mis on Broadway.
Soporific. Tiring. Fulfilling.
Alright.
That's great.
All the best to your future endeavors. Your sleep patterns.
Thanks, man.
To the family.
Drinking and the family.
I'm gonna go out and get some artwork on my arm now.
Do it.
To be more like you.
Do this play.
I'm gonna do that play. I'm gonna lift some weights. We just be more like you.
We'll see. Moving for the Miss Begun.
Oh, very nice.
Yep. I've been memorizing on my breaks.
That's tough to do, isn't it?
It's tricky to switch.
We'd almost tied it up.
But you got time, right?
Let's just be done.
Right now. Back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.